Hi friends, this is Venkatesh. Nice to meet you all again. In this video, I am going to talk about 1 month one trade strategy for the month of October. In the previous video, which was an update for September strategy, I have clearly mentioned that since we are sitting on a profit of 300 odd points, I ask our clients to move the stop loss to the cost. Why? Because in the last month, when we took the position in the initial video, I have clearly mentioned that the volatility index is always around 20. Once it takes this 20 off, then there is every chance that the index will, VX index will go up. So indirectly, it will definitely take the Nifty to either on the plus side in a big way or on the downside in a big way, which will result ultimately in a loss for our clients since we are shorting both call and put. If one direction is taken, definitely we will end up with a loss. But luckily, after we took the position, the market was little bit in a same area. So we came into a profit zone of 300 plus. So in the updated video, I've clearly mentioned that our client should bring the stop loss to cost. And within 2-3 days, it got hit also. So my fear was correct. Luckily, we escaped without hurting our profit. Even though we didn't make any profit, we did end up with a loss. That is a very plus point in a big move market. So what is to be done for the current month? In this month also, there is every possibility that the movement can be in a bigger way. Why? Because on 28th of this month, there is a judgment, maybe or may not be, but hearing is coming on 28th of September about interest waiver. That is interest on interest for the moratorium period. Who have opted for moratorium payment? Those who have not paid, if you have opted for moratorium means you are not paying the EMI. So on those things, interest on interest, the bank and our finance ministry is very adamant. They want to put interest on interest. But court is against this. But let us see what is happening in the verdict. If it comes in the negative, if the court insists not to put the interest on interest, then the bank Nifty will go down in a bigger way. Otherwise, if it is positive for the bank and negative for the clients, that is clients means bank, those who have taken the loans, it is positive for the banks. In that scenario, the bank Nifty will go up in a bigger way. In either case, if it takes one direction, it is problem for us. So you don't give some other thought of skipping this. I've clearly mentioned last video also, in this video also I'm mentioning, since we have strategized something, don't skip out of the strategy. It always pays. But we don't know. Nobody knows what will happen tomorrow. So you stick on to your strategy and don't jump out of it. So my suggestion is take the position for the October month expiry, which falls on 29th of October. This October month is a bigger month as far as the period is concerned, because we have 5 clear weeks after this October opens. And 2 weeks in the September, because we are in the middle of the September, we are going to take the position by Monday. So we have almost 7 weeks. If there is no volatility, you will have a very big profit. Now the Nifty trades around 22,500. So what we do is, normally we take the 22,500, we take the nearest round figure. Round figure means it is not 22,600, 700 or 800. For us, for our calculation purposes, we take round figure as 22,500, 23,000, 23,500, like that. So since it is trading around 22,500, you take this 22,500 call option and put option of October 29th expired. These both put together comes around 1,970 points if you want to have it exactly. So you make it as 2,000 for calculation purposes. So when you go and short these two on Monday, you will realize around 2,000 points. So where will be your stop loss? Clearly, every one of us knows it is 2%, which means 400 points. So keep this 400 points and run the position. There are two scenarios possible in this. One is our stop loss is getting hit. Other one is you may get a very huge profit, like we have had in August expiry. In August expiry, we booked the profit around 800 points, 700 to 800 points, but it gave you almost 1,400 points in one point in time. But let us go about our strategy. We are booking the profit between 700 and 800 points and we are giving a stop loss of 2%. Normally, nowadays it comes around 400, 360, 450 something, because it is hovering around 2000 points both put together, what we go short call and put together. So now we are very clear, since we have completed 3 months and we have seen what is happening, you need not have any greater explanation on this strategy. So go for selling October 22,500 Bank Nifty call and put option, both put together, you will realize 1,972 to 2,000 points. You do that, keep a stop loss of around 2,400 and run the position. If luckily in this week, you see somewhere around 700 to 800 points, you book the profit also and wait for the next month's strategy. I clearly told in the previous video also that once you book the profit or once you have booked the loss, don't think about re-entering the strategy again during this period of 6 weeks. Because this strategy is made in such a way that it has to be entered during the middle of the month and it has to be exited once the stop loss is hit or you make a profit of 700 to 800 points. After that, you can make slight changes if you are affordable to take more than one lot, one pair. I have been insisting every time that in July, I clearly mentioned that only one pair should be taken because that was our first trial. That was our first try. So subsequently, since we made a decent profit in July, if I remember correct, it was around 14,000 rupees. So I asked our viewers to take, if possible, if they have enough capital, they can take two options, two pair, so that they have, since they have a buffer of 14,000 rupees, they can have a somewhat better leverage. Had they done it, they would have made another 17,000-18,000 rupees profit in August. So what I'm suggesting is, we made very big profit in first 2 months and the third month, which was just now gone by September, our trade ended up without any profit or loss because we brought the stop loss to the cost and it got it. So now we are into the October trade. In the October trade, go this position short, 22,500 call and put October expiry. Put a stop loss of 400 points and wait till we reach 700-800 points. If it happens during the week, square up the position, then hold for some more time. I hope you people will be enjoying this type of trade. All the very best. Keep doing this. I'll meet you in the next video. Bye-bye.